do not think it's important.
The National Weather Service in Boston Norton has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Northwestern Hartford County, Hampshire County in Western Massachusetts, Central Franklin County in Western Massachusetts, Hampden County in Western Massachusetts, until 6 a.m. At 5:02 a.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Middlefield to near Cornwall Bridge, moving east at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expects damage to trees and power lines. Locations impacted include Springfield, Chicopee, Enfield, Westfield, Holyoke, Amherst, Windsor, Northampton, Agawam, West Springfield, Greenfield, Orange, Deerfield, Simsbury, Ludlow, Bloomfield, South Hadley, East Hampton, Longmeadow, and Sunfield. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.
My parents worked at this before them. If thing goes wrong, it's a direct reflection on me. It's got to be right, and I